Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, what a beautiful way to end this conference. We have a brother who would like to take the shahada. Please, brother, come. Takbir. And I'd like to hand over to Sheikh Yusuf to do us the honors.
Come on over here. Say your name.
I'm Amos Nyongeza.
MashaAllah. Now, do you understand that to be a Muslim, we only worship Allah with no partners?
I want to become a serious Muslim.
A serious Muslim. Whoa. Have we got room for a serious Muslim? Yes. And also that we accept Muhammad, peace be upon him, as our last and final messenger.
Yes.
Okay, we wanted to clear that up before we go any further. I also want to do this in English, but then we'll do the Arabic. Okay? Well, first we'll do the English. Okay? All right. Just repeat after me, okay?
I swear.
There's no God to worship. No God to worship.
I swear.
No God.
No God
to worship.
To worship
except
Allah.
Except. Yeah. And wait, hold on.
And is where
Muhammad is his messenger.
Is his messenger.
All right. Now we're gonna get somebody that knows Texas Arabic better than me.
Congratulations, brother. Okay.
Yes, thank you.
The following text is the Arabic interpretation of what you just said. So you're going to say it slowly. Ashhadu. Ashhadu. Say ashhadu.
I'm not good. Ashhadu.
Yeah.
Okay.
Say. Yeah. Put the microphone near to your mouth. Say ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah. Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa
Allah.
Allah.
Wa ashhadu. Anna. Muhammadan.
Muhammad.
Rasul.
Allah. Allah.
Barakallah fiqh. Congratulations. And this question to the audience. Do we have any non-Muslim who is interested in making shahada? Thinking about it, this is the very right time to do it. Anyone else, any brother, any sister, this is a decision which you should not delay, should never be hesitant to take, because it is simply a matter of life or death. I'm talking about an eternal life or otherwise. You don't have to come to the stage. If you're coming with a friend, anyone. If you're coming with a friend, if you're coming by yourself, you can speak to any Muslim brother or sister to either escort you or assist you to do the same. And by that, once you say it, you're a newborn. Our brother who just accepted Islam is born right this moment. Jazakumullahu khairan.